Thanks, guys. As you can see, I'm here with Happy Corbin and Madcap. Monster on top of the world.
Always.
That's crazy. They beat down Drew McIntyre after day one. Tonight they beat the Viking Raiders. So, yeah, how are you fellas feeling?
Spot on. Hold on, do that again. That's spot on.
That's the face he made.
Have you been
when I crushed his throat with that giant piece of metal. It was amazing.
Oh, man. The chair, the metal, together on his neck. I heard it. I heard it.
You know, clearly, you know, noise. you guys are amused, you know, by what you did.
Yes, obviously. Obviously.
Very.
But, you know, after the last couple of weeks, this has got to be giving you guys some momentum. You're really showing what you guys are made of, sending a message to the other gentlemen in the locker room.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, listen. The match at day one, Madcap Moss proved against a former world champ that I belong on that stage. But we weren't really satisfied with just proving that I belonged. I mean, we had to really make a statement, and we really made a statement at the expense of Drew McIntyre. Unfortunately, you know, we had to. You know, I mean, what? We had no choice.
I don't think the match, you know, it didn't go our way. He didn't have a proper warm-up. They rushed him out there. It wasn't an ideal situation. It was Atlanta. The air is thick. It's gross. The people... Not so, you know, high quality, if you will, the front row.
And then, he's got the fire, right?
Yeah.
The flames in his entrance on top of all the mugginess. Like, I was, my throat was dry.
I'd sweated a little bit too much.
I was a little dehydrated. Of course, there's a list of reasons. I mean, I don't know why you're saying, rolling your eyes at it. Of course, there's a list. They're legitimate reasons.
Yes, of course.
And so, when we were ready, we handled business, and Drew ended up like this.
Okay, well,
you... Did you see him come back tonight, though? What a gutsy performance he showed up.
Great job. Nobody knew it was you.
It doesn't matter if you saw it or not. He was out there. Drew McIntyre, the Scottish warrior.
All right, clearly you guys, and rightfully so, are having a great time. Again, you're on cloud nine.
Yes.
By the way, we are the Mohegan Sun, and we all remember how our Happy Corbin got happy again, was actually in a casino.
Yes.
So you guys are going to celebrate?
I'm going to heat the dice up. I'm going to double my wealth.
It's
not even rich anymore. I'm wealthy. It's a whole nother level of income.
Well,
so Kayla,
this has got to be the longest.
Well, you know what? We're going to end. This is our interview now.
Okay.
Everybody get ready, because Madcap Moss is going to do what he does best, beside beat people up, and give us an amazing joke.
Oh, man. Okay, I got one. Okay, so actually, when I was walking around earlier at the Mohegan Sun, I saw a couple good-looking ladies.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, you know what you call a good-looking lady at the Mohegan Sun?
What?
An out-of-town visitor.
Thanks, guys. I'm backstage with Naomi, who had one incredible match with the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte. Now, things didn't go quite your way, but I assume there's only one name that comes to mind when you think of who kind of got in your way tonight.
Corella Deville. Sonya Deville. Man, she has just been a pain. And honestly, being in there with the queen, Charlotte, having her rocking, you know, it definitely boosted my confidence, and I think it definitely put her on notice. But as far as Sonya interfering, I have to end that. I have to end her. I can't move forward until I handle her, and I'm not going to stop until I do.
Thanks, guys. Backstage to these two gentlemen who just had one hell of a match. The Usos, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, still... You guys went out there and showed why you are the best that has ever done it. How are you feeling after that match?
Man, my head hurt. My arm hurt. My foot hurt. First off, Kayla, how do you get in here anyway?
I have an access key.
You got all the keys here. Damn janitor up in here.
To answer your question, Kayla, first things first, shouts out to the New Day. I think tonight really... Them boys, it's always a battlefield out there with them, and we wouldn't have it any other way. Kofi Kingston, Xavier Woods, best damn tag team here today. But, this is the public service announcement to every other tag team on SmackDown, Raw, everywhere else in the world. It's a new year, but it's the same game plan. The bloodline running WWE. Tonight we show why we the ones, Zeus. And we gonna show them every single week.
Anything to add?
You know what we about to add. Go ahead.
I got you.
Yay.
All right, well, listen, congratulations. Usos, still SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
Damn.
All right.
Yeet,
thanks,
Kayla.
Guys.
Yeet, Kayla.
Yeah.
Let me make sure we see your car next time you try to come up here.
Back to you guys in the studio.
Peace.